Now I request our cultural committee chairman Dr. G.S. Shivashankar to present the welcome address.
This morning, Justice Subhash Pillai sir, Parvalu Pallu Yaksa, Government of Karnataka, respected Director Amin Chandrasekhar sir, esteemed Chief Executive Officer Dr. Shikumaraya sir, and our beloved Principal Dr. K.P. Shivananda sir, and student coordinators of ASEAN 2019, Mr. Arjun S. Eremat, Mr. Anup Kumar Shetter, and Kumari Apeksha Kumar. Other dignitaries, delegates, respected heads of department, faculty, staff, and my dear students. Very good morning to all of you, and warm greetings on behalf of Siddhaganga Institute of Technology. At the outset, I seek holy blessings of Dr. Sri Sri Shukumara Swami Guru and offer my reverential pranam at the lotus feet of His Holiness Sri Sri Siddhalinga Swami Guru. I feel honored to welcome you all to ASEAN 2019-40, a mega cultural event of Siddhalinga Institute of Technology. ASEAN is annual summer cultural fest that our esteemed college hosts for the span of 3 days. The charm of this annual fest is growing stronger and bigger every year with the spirit of participants, organizer, and the audience. Justice Subhash B. Adi sir, former Upalayaksha, is a very busy person. When our Chief Executive Officer, Dr. Shukumaraya sir, contacted and invited him to enact the ASEAN 2014 and to deliver inaugural address, he readily agreed and gave his consent for the same. I am very much delighted to offer a warm welcome to Justice Subhash B. Adi sir to be the chief guest of this mega event. Also extend hearty welcome to our respected director, Dr. M.N. Chandrasekhar sir, who made him convenient to be with us and happily agreed to deliver presidential address in the inauguration of ASEAN 2019. Also he is the source of inspiration to all of us organizing events in our college. On behalf of SIT and on my own behalf, I extend a warm welcome to you. Our esteemed Chief Executive Officer, Dr. Shukumaraya sir, is a committed and outstanding mentor of all the activities of our college. He made himself available for gracing this occasion. On behalf of SIT and on my own behalf, I heartily welcome you, sir. Also, we are glad to welcome our beloved principal, Dr. K.P. Shivananda sir, for gracing the inauguration of mega event, ASEAN 2019. Also, extend a pleasant welcome to students' coordinators, Mr. Arjun S. Eremat, Mr. Anup Kumar Shetter, and Kumari Apeksha Kumar, other dignitaries, delegates from other colleges, I serve the government, faculty, and my dear students. My heartfelt welcome to all gathered here. Thank you. Thank you.
We also welcome our cultural chairman, G.S. Shankar,